Right now, most Hood milk plants are back online. The dairy company says its network was hacked last weekend, and the matter is still under investigation. The Massachusetts-based business is among the largest milk providers for New England schools. The Conval School District Superintendent says it will be impacted by a milk shortage.